quite a while, and we're still having a lot of the same conversations. How many roads must a man walk down before they call him a man? How many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? How many times must the cannonballs be fired before they are part of a band? Everybody, if you know it. The answer, my friends, is blowing in the wind. But here we are. We find ourselves in this world. And so this is a newer song. You might not be able to sing it as well as you sing some of those other ones, but we do have our hands. And that's kind of like the original voice. Don't look it up. So what I would love to do is have, if you know the words, if you've been listening to these songs, these new songs online, I would love to have you sing them. But also, if you just want to clap along, I would love that. But with one caveat, which is a lot of times people start clapping and then they just fade out really quickly, you know, and that just bums me out massively, and I take it very personally, and I'm up here finishing the song being like, did I do something to offend these people? So what I'm going to suggest to you guys is we just figure it out. Either talk to your neighbor, be like, I'll take the first half of the song, you get the second half of the song, or if you know you're like, you tend to fade out, maybe just something you can pace yourself with. It can be a golf clap, super light. But I just ask you that we get through the whole song together. Can we do it? Yeah. 14 minutes long. Let's do this. The song is about finding your inner peace. It's called Hey Look, I Found It.
Hey look, I found it.
Hey, look, I found it. I am blessed.
for us. You guys are for the late show. I'm gonna do another one of mine here. I like this song so much, I made a t-shirt out of it. I want to be on the right side of history. And that's how I feel.
Right.